Recent trends indicate that Sony's top-selling games eventually find their way to PC, aligning with the company's desire to broaden its reach. Successful PC launches of titles like God of War and Marvel's Spider-Man affirm this strategy. Sony appears to be expediting its PC porting efforts and hinting by recent job postings and statements from Sony chairman during the company's earnings call. The timing of PC releases for Sony's first-party titles has become a subject of interest. While Ghost of Tsushima and Until Dawn are slated for PC release later this year, Marvel's Spider-Man 2 is also anticipated. However, God of War Ragnarok's PC plans have remained undisclosed until now. Jetpack Interactive, a Vancouver-based studio collaborating closely with Santa Monica Studio on the God of War franchise, hinted at ongoing involvement in a LinkedIn post. This raises speculation about either assisting with God of War Ragnarok's PC port or developing a modern re-release of the original God of War trilogy. While Sony suggested a PC port for God of War isn't expected until the first quarter of 2025, earlier release possibilities aren't entirely dismissed. Regardless, Sony's approach to PC ports is likely to prioritize post-launch content and expansions before their PC release. What are your thoughts on Sony potentially starting to drop more titles on day one release on PC, as well your thoughts about the God of War Ragnarok or any other God of War coming to the PC? Drop your comments below. Until the next one, boss out. Back, you don't wanna make me mad. I stay strong, you will never see me crack. And if you get in my way, you're gonna feel the wrath. Gotta say it to my face while he's looking back. Mirror breaks after math. When I hate, I attack.